regulated to cylinder, like that you need to fix to our device once and just on. So how you fix the regulator to cylinder, like that you need to fix our device to cylinder. Both are in on condition, it is also on condition. If normally everything is in on condition, the gas will be flow, but in our system gas won't flow, sir, because your own gauge is there. You have to reset that gauge 2 times, so then only the gas will flow and the gas will flame. You don't need to push it every day, every time. Whenever you're changing the new cylinder, that time you have to press that gauge. Daily you can on off in itself. So the flame is going on. If by mistake somebody has removed the pipe, sometimes pipe may be to get old, and that not actually pipe is removed, means it automatically stops the flow of gas immediately. It won't flow the gas because here only it is cut off. Again you have to press that gauge, then only the gas will flow and the gas will flame. Even with some small leakage, like the pipe maybe get too old, get wrinkled, so on that note also it automatically stop the flow of gas immediately. See, sir, sometimes what happen, flame is going on. If by mistake means fire catch to the pipe also, fire will not go to cylinder and cylinder will not blast, because our system has NRV valve. In case pipe get bigger hole, it automatically stop the flow of gas immediately. See, again you have to reset, then only the gas will flow. Say normally homes, the 90% cylinder accident due to this condition only. So what happened? Overflow of milk or by the ventilation, flame will go off like this. So usually normal regulator, if you just leave it for 5 minutes like this, it will spread out on the home. You just switch on the button, burn the candle, it may go and blast. But in our system what happened, it automatically holds the gas up to 80%, the only 20% only the gas will be releasing. So scientifically proven, it is negotiable and it won't explode. So see, like, whole day you can put the can like this, no problem. When you bring that flame into the burning point, then only the gas will flame.